It is a true privilege to work at Weill Cornell Medicine with colleagues who are not only amazing providers, amazing researchers, but also kind human beings. And I think this translates to an amazing ability to take care of human beings that sit across from us as patients. At Weill Cornell Medicine in the Department of Otolaryngology, we have expertise across the full gamut of our specialty, including multiple subspecialists. We also provide state-of-the-art care. We're researchers, we have access to the greatest technology and best understanding of the disorders as they continue to evolve. As teachers and educators, we're continuously on the forefront of this field, and so we can provide the latest, best care for patients humanly possible. My area of expertise is advanced sinus and nasal disorders. So patients with chronic sinusitis, nasal polyps, difficult to treat nasal bleeding, and any tumor of the nasal or paranasal sinus region will typically initiate as much medical therapy as possible before proceeding with surgery. Often you can take a chronic condition and at least modify it significantly with medications alone, and we look to do that. Surgery is always considered a last step. Significant portion of the patients ultimately do require surgery. In those patients, the symptoms have persisted, the medical therapy has failed, and surgery has a meaningful role. The endoscopic approaches for sinus and nasal disorders occurs through the nasal passageway. This allows us to use the natural openings of the nostrils and the deeper spaces of the nose and paranasal sinus to get at the target. And the profound benefit to the patient is that this is all done through natural openings, rather than having to make an incision on the face or to move a structure that otherwise shouldn't be moved. Allows us to do this in a minimally invasive way and yet achieve a really functionally important outcome, curing the disease, improving the patient's symptoms, and facilitating a rapid recovery. And understanding that the patient requires more than just surgery is a key aspect of being a modern rhinologist. We don't just do surgery, we take care of the patient in a comprehensive way. In the context of treating a human being, you're not only helping that individual, but you're helping a father, a mother, a child, and so those patient relationships spread to their entire community, their families, and the people they work with on a daily basis. And that's a true privilege because each individual impacts the entire community.